when you're first diagnosed, the inclination is to wrap yourself in cotton wool, not to take chances. But by taking risks, that's how we learn and adapt and become better people. And we learn from our failures. Taking risks is easily one of the best things I've done. And I wish in many ways I'd learnt that earlier and I'd done that earlier. In many ways, I'm lucky that my condition affected me from such a young age, because for me, this is my normal. So from the age of 4, I was in a power chair. And so I just grew up knowing this as my normal, which is a really empowering thing, a really reassuring thing in many ways. There are times when I would see people with SMA who were older than me, who were a little bit weaker than me, and I thought I might get to that stage, which is a really confrontational thing for sort of a young kid or a teenager to come to grips with. But also seeing them with their positivity and the way in which they overcame that, that made me think that it's going to be okay, because these guys were working full time, despite their conditions, they were living rich, meaningful lives. And just seeing that as an example more than anything went, yeah, I can do this too. We're so blessed to live where we do, where we have the supports, the technology that can help us overcome some of our limitations. And with that, we can do what we want to do. We can work, we can play sport, we can start a music career, we can, date, be in relationships, marry, have kids. This life is phenomenal despite the disability, perhaps sometimes because of the disability.